3,000 years ago, some words from Psalm 121. I lift up my eyes to the hills, from whence will my help come? My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Several hundred years later, a prophet spoke these words. Micah said, "What does the Lord require of you but to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly with your God?" We meet in the presence of God, who we commit ourselves to work in penitence and faith for reconciliation between the nations, that all people may together live in freedom, justice, and peace. We pray for all who, in bereavement, disability, and pain, continue to suffer the consequences of fighting and terror. We remember with thanksgiving and sorrow those whose lives in world wars and conflict, past and present, have been given and taken away. We'll now read the names that are on our war memorial here. Harry and Peter. Richard Burnett, Thomas Nathaniel Burnett, Francis John Candler, William Cottrell, Charles Thomas Curtis. for your tomorrow, we gave our today. Word of prayer. Ever living God, we remember those whom you have gathered from the storm of war into the peace of your presence. May that same peace calm our fears. Bring justice to all peoples and establish harmony among the nations through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. May God's blessing rest upon us, bring us peace in our lives as we share that with those around us whom we love and serve. In the name of the Father, and of the Son,